Sully's Guide to the Human Body. Hey kids, Sully the Cell here, your guide to the human body. Buckle up, cause we're headed for, the small intestine. I'm gonna introduce you to a couple of fiber cowboys. Oh, here we are. Frankie? Fidgy? Hello?
Yee-haw! You little undigested varmints, get along! Yeah!
Oh, hey there, Sully. How you doing, partner?
Howdy, Frankie. Fitchy. Sully. Listen, can you fiber cowboys explain what you do? The kids at home really want to know.
Sure. You see, we're the law when these hair parts. Right, Fitchy?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
We like to keep things a-moving. Sully, do you know what we fiber cowboys hate more than anything?
What's that?
Digestion congestion.
Fiber cowboys like us don't take kindly to lollygagging. If everything keeps moving along smoothly, there's less time for anything unhealthy to be absorbed into the body.
Sounds like an important job. How can kids get more fiber in their diet?
Well, let's see. There's fruits, nuts, vegetables.
Mm-hmm. Beans, too.
Well, that's right. Beans.
Uh-oh. There's a lollygagger right now. Look at him taking his sweet old time. Sorry, Sully. We gotta cut this one short. You ready, Fitchy?
Mm-hmm. Ready.
Let's ride! See you, Sully! Yee-haw!
Hey, see you later! Go get him! Well, I'll see you next time, kids. Giddy up, you big yellow cab. Yee-haw!